Thanks, Natasha, for stopping by at Chimichanga Mexican Grill.